never encountered an owl that sneezed so much.
Oh.
I'm assuming it's one of two things. It's either a respiratory infection or maybe it's really young and I don't know, trying to bring up a pellet. I called Safe Wings, our wild bird care center, Ottawa. They said the same thing about it maybe being a pellet, but I'm sending this to the people who I know who work with owls every day.